If you have a history of seizures or epilepsy, please refrain from looking at or standing near the hydromagnetic cube stability units. If you do not have a history of seizures or epilepsy, then you are in for a treat.
Thank you.
As you exit this chamber, remember to use proper elevator etiquette. Stand in the elevator with your arms at your sides, and stare at the Aperture Science logo. Do not fire the handheld device inside the elevator. Do not lock these or attempt to locate the hidden camera inside the elevator. Do not undress inside the elevator. Do not attempt to pry open the elevator door, no matter how hot or radioactive it gets in there. Welcome to the difficult test chambers. Please use caution when attempting to solve the following tests, as any impromptu or unwitted attempt is an unforeseen choice.
They aren't really that difficult, but then again, you do have a rating of 17 stupidity units, so yes, you might have some trouble.
Your attempt at deflecting the energy pellet, although wrong, has been...
Thank you. Thank you.